when I get excited about a painting, I'm excited by how interesting that thing is and how maybe I've overlooked that particular object before. But now I'm looking at it and thinking, my goodness, that's beautiful. Something that I could, in my own little way, pay a tribute to in its own perfection. It's transcendent, and you've touched on something divine.